The U.S. military budget stands at $716 billion, which is equivalent to the combined total of nine countries ranking behind it. Who is the one that owns hundreds of military bases across the world? Who started wars or illegal military operations in Iraq, Syria, Libya, and many other countries, while also showing off its military strength in the sea far away from its own land? And who is the one that entrenched a Cold War mentality, having withdrawn from all sorts of international treaties and freely breaking global rules?